差一斤没有。
那你说四斤吗？
对啊。
甜歌儿的。
Pretty good, you didn't see that.That kitchen all started.
Oh, I can't even see who he is.
I know, you're gonna hate that so much. Dandruff kind of sneaky.
How fat is like that, right?
Dandruff?
Yeah, you can't get over it. It's so weird looking.
He's in proportion.
Yeah, very. God.
That was a delight.
So do I stop it now?
I don't have to.
I don't have to?
I think you're trying to get shot clock. Can I get some more cheese in a second?
Nope. See the ball through it. Like, I don't know, to follow the ball.
I hate doing so much.
I said, yeah. Hey, you guys should get cheerleaders for playoffs.
You can be a cheerleader.
St. Regis cheerleaders, that would be like, that would be bad. Did you ever see like Dylan Amon play? Do you know who he is from Herman? Did you ever like watch him play like his senior year? Okay, did you see the cheerleaders from Herman? Oh my god.
Did you see one from Copper Lake?
No, but the Herman cheerleaders, they dance to Britney Spears, like, no, what's the song? I can't think of it. At halftime, it wasn't even cheerleading, it was like dancing, like shaking their asses. Oh my god. I can't remember what the song is called.
Couple like being out of uniforms, they came out like white t-shirts.
Oh god. Yeah, where are EK's cheerleaders? They have good ones. Yeah, like little cute ones.
Oh,
money, so funny. Money. Just kidding.
He shoots like maybe 3 or 4 points against the plate. He got 37 shots.
Oh my god. 37.
37.
Oh my god.
I counted.
Now number one, Aaron Armstrong, his first team first.
Can you shoot free throws?
Nope.
Right, that kid from Lisbon, you know what I'm talking about? A kid that like, shot like that.
Yeah, what about him?
That was the worst free throw.
Oh, yeah, I know. I couldn't keep a straight face.
Kill me or made him work.
Yeah. What the? Wait. What?
I thought that was going in.
Oh, I wasn't even doing it. I missed it.
Coming right now. She's
he, what about him?
He should start.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like he's better than Reese.
I don't know. I haven't.
You don't know Reese?
Well, I know Reese, but I haven't watched him play that kid. Had 20 shots in the first half of the Hammond game that I watched. Easily 20, probably more than 20. It was so bad. I don't know. Yeah. Like second quarter with like 3 minutes left or something really? Like that. I was like, can I please leave? This is so embarrassing. Should have shot it before. It's a freaking 1-point game.
Texas. I don't know. Double screen.
Okay.
What? Both guys have come up. Both can shoot.
Are you gonna shoot it or?
That's not what plays down for. It's two guys from the high post.
I don't know.
TJ. No.
TJ. TJ scored. Oh shit.
Alright, here we go. Foul
number 2, Zach Brock.
35 seconds or shit. It's like 19 coming up. I shouldn't say that, I said my free throws against Russian.
I shot 9 for 10 against Russian. It was amazing. I missed the first one and then I made the rest. Because my dad told me to envision my coach's face inside the rim and say, fuck you.
He went 9 for 10 when he said that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
over here handling the ball. Is his last name?
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh my god! I think I just missed that. Logging on.
Yeah, you missed it. Just like move it when you want.
I know, I'm trying.
Okay, they have zero for the period.
Stands out on the 3-point line the whole time. Now it's in his head, he's gonna miss this one too.
make this one.
Back row.
I missed my first shot. I usually make my second because I didn't adjust.
Yeah. Back row. Oh. Yeah.
zoomed in this whole time.
Oops. It looks better like that.
Foul number 10, Jeremiah Randall, is first team fourth.
That's a good play, just sneak man up another court. Thank you.
Wow, that was
but I haven't really.
Daniel, he's so good.
No, yeah, he's a junior. He's a junior.
Actually, I don't know. Yeah, he definitely is a junior.
You laugh, I'm going there in the spring.
Oh,
we'll both be 18. Person, you mean?
Huh?
You mean like a person?
Yeah.
Okay. Just type in the name.
Trent, 9-point lead.
They only got 15. They say, imagine I'm an EK. We should go back and read our messages. I wish that'd be hilarious.
Huh?
Our messages. When was your like first one like, hey, sorry I'm creeping or something like that? That's a 1-4 sorry. I'm back.
Not again.
We were down 7 going into the 4th and a couple of 8.
Cool.
Saying, it's possible. My mom's like more nervous than you are for
really?
Tomorrow. Yeah.
She's nervous? Why?
She's a nervous person. She's a spaz.
Yeah.
I
was like, Mom, calm down. She's like, I just want Darren to be okay. I was like, as long as Darren's perfect, it's fine.
I'm telling my mom, he's a horrible cook.
No, I just personally for me, because it's my favorite. I don't care if you like it, it's good.
Because she doesn't do her homework, like she's failing art.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you fail art? Like, how do you... Lower Magnus fail art is if you don't fail art.
Wait. She skips that.
Oh, you know how I paraphrase your character?
Yeah.
He's, like, every now and then, like, he's ineligible. Like, he has to get his grades back up. He's feeling like music. Good defensive record right there. Start of a comeback. What was it? Which one's talking to Wyatt? Haley? Or, like, I can't keep up with those two.
Not great.
Should I try to? No? Okay.
Well, I think we don't really talk. They don't talk, like, seriously.
They just, like,
guys,
hop
so.
And dump?
Not really. Kind of.
Okay, you'll take 30 more shots before the game's over. Might be on one more. Trout. Oh. This is the score of our game.
What?
This is the score of our game. We're quite mad. We won 52-41.
Huh? How do you remember that? Wait, this year?
Wait, no. We won by 9. So it's 51-42. Ten seconds. Oh, jeez. How lucky is that, bro? So lucky that is.
No, I
it's a good pass. Thank you. So I have one to give, so that'll get an easy layup.
He just had that 3-2 and that's the best for me.
Told you. We have it on tape. they found it, I'd die. Yeah, they could have had it on here.
Yeah.
Which is not gonna, I would miss it on purpose.